So, the internet just died. That's pretty fucking amazing. Was gonna do my Genshin dailies, but now I've turned it off. I'll turn it on at a later date. Not later date, later time. Same thing, I guess. For now, I guess I'm playing more Pokemon. I could do some writing as well, but oh, maybe I should write down the new character idea. Oh, I haven't written my diary yet. Oh, fuck, the dream that I had that I wanted to write about. I've almost forgotten about it. Hold on, I can talk about it. All right, so it was a JoJo dream, but other stuff happened in it. So Jolene was there, and then she was fighting someone. So it was like a battle of string, cause like the enemy also had string as well. I don't quite remember exactly how it happened. There was a character select screen. I don't know. Dang it! Oh. How transient dreams are. Anyway, let's go climb Victory Road. I can't. There we go. I was just using the wrong button. Oh, the music doesn't change. Man, to think I was so stupid back then. Rock moving puzzles are actually dead simple. God, these onyxes are gonna be a pain in the ass. I need to get out of here. The entrance is right there. I meant to fly, except I was inside a cave anyway. I gotta heal. Anyway, Fluffy should get some easy levels out of them. That doesn't make this any less annoying. Just lost my Empress too, now that I think about it. But she isn't resistant, since rock beats ice, and water is resistant to ice, so again, the water-ice combo is really terrible. Since ice is such a frail Pokemon type, it has a lot of weaknesses. I'm pretty sure the most weaknesses. Steel is basically the opposite, it has the most. Yeah, thinking back on that question, Tor, you had on what my favorite element is, it would entirely just have to do with whether or not I like the Pokemon in that specific type. And yeah, I like most of the grass types. Like, obviously, I got Snivy, basically my favorite Pokemon ever. Oh, I gotta do this puzzle again, don't I? I said level 32 Geodude challenging me. Oh, I ran out of repel, didn't I? Do, 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 do. Anyway, get out of my way. You'll recover after a good night rest. I just know you need to do this puzzle. For some reason, maybe. Yeah, these rock moving puzzles are so brain dead. I remember having a hard time with them because I was a fucking idiot. I even remember a clear memory I have. Yo, what up? I wonder if you're good enough for me. No, I wonder if you are good enough for me. Come at me! A Persian? Pathetic! Watch me... Oh god, you're fast. Break you like a brick. Pathetic. I bet my Persian is stronger than that. I didn't know Payday could damage. A Ponyta. I want everyone to be at least level 45 by the time we're done here. Recoil moves are pretty good. HP is such a transient thing. You're either at full or you're at not, usually. If you take recoil, that's basically not a penalty at all. If anyone's gonna damage you, it's because they know they're gonna kill you in competitive, most of the time. With just one shot. Most of the time, it's like Megami Tensei. Has anyone ever wondered what an RPG battle would look like if we assume they use the same D&D rules, that it's one round is equal to just 6 seconds or so? Rapid dash. That's still fire. I want one. Look at her, so majestic. But I like Yaimiko just fine. Even if she does kinda suck at the damage department. Come on, you can live. Hell yeah, Empress! I'm quite emotional today. In previous few videos, I've kinda just been playing along as if it was a grind. A pathetic one at that. I'm not sure Empress can keep fighting anymore. Yeah, let's go switch the Yai. I have something your Vulpix does that my Vulpixant has. And that's an actual move that can damage you. That's why I have Yaimiko with Dig. Oh, it randomly sealed a move? Aw, man, I kinda regret leveling up Yaimiko, evolving Yaimiko early now. I much prefer stats over moves, as it turns out. Oh, a Ninetales battle. So long. My Yai is faster! What a strange... Oh, they're all cat poke. No, wait, the horse. It's a strange mix. Confused Ray is basically the only thing you can do against me. Cause you know fire will just make me stronger. I'm already confused. Yep, this is what the battle's gonna degrade into now. It's only got 10 uses, she'll have to use something else eventually. That or I kill her. Safeguard, when did that happen? Yep, I win. Look at her, she's not even doing anything. Acid? It's actually damaging. I mean, you know, now that I think about it, I really don't like paralysis all that much. It never works out for me. I can get rid of that. A poison damaging move. I might want to keep that. Sorry, girl, but... Oh! Do I cancel this? So early. I say this is fine. What happens if I delay? If I delay, will it just try evolving again next level? That seems really annoying to worry about. Never wanted to lose to anybody, especially to a younger kid. Well, too bad. Hey, nice, Virgo has the funny number for her HP. It's okay, she's still only level 23, she might still get stronger. So far, she's looking to have some really terrible evabs. Aww. What is with my luck? With grass types. Why do they always suck? Even though they're my favorite. Maybe grass types really do just suck. And I'm only now noticing since I'm actually paying attention to these kinds of stuff now rather than just mindlessly going along. Alright, back to the topic I wanted to talk about. Oh, hello. I can see you're good. Let me see exactly how good. Yeah, an RPG fight. And in Dungeons & Dragons, it's pretty nice, but like, in games where you can get away with more calculations, especially something like Megami Tensei, what would the Matador boss fight look like if it was in real time? And what if someone was watching the Demi feed and the Matador fighting? Like, the Matador would just keep... Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! While the Demi Fiend is just going, summon, 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 summon,
heal,
summon, summon, And then after 10 minutes of just doing that, someone finally tries to go for a fucking punch. And then it's back to doing that. Like, God, That's such a silly idea thing to think about. Dudette would be the best in this scenario. It can't be. Your Charizard can't be that strong compared to Gary's, right? He just has a really good gaming chair. I doubt you're the same. Need more special defense for new death. A grass type A. I am the booty. Yeah, she's so weak. And now she's asleep. Enough? I haven't turned it on yet. 15 more minutes. Dude, she'll wake up eventually, right? Mom's asking about the internet. Are you fucking joking me? Clever girl. Using the time I dozed out, well, tough luck. That's what I call karma. Fuck your healing moves. Do you just have all the starter Pokemons? How's that fair? I'd send out Virgo, but... Water is resistant to water. Ice is weak to water. For some reason. But Empress should at least be neutral to it. Oh, but I don't have anything I can use against them. Are you kidding me? How do you miss a blizzard? It's a fucking blizzard! Three in a row. What the heck is the accuracy rate for this? What a shitty move. Alright, Ice Beam then. Okay, the bite is annoying. Yikes. Need to slow him down somehow. Or okay, you can just use special attack based moves. And negate my buffs and debuffs. Alright. Fly. Are you joking me? Yikes. How dangerous it is. To be missing one Pokemon. Rely on Fluffy. A Charmeleon. It can't fly. It's not a fly type yet. Dig our way to victory. Don't you dare try to lower my speed. It got away with doing it anyway. Ow. you dare lower my accuracy? Are you fucking joking me? You're wasting your ammo. I'm running out of dig. I can't rely on Yai's pyro immunity anymore now. You sure did. It was a close battle. Do I run away? I'm a choke. Let's try catching it. Pokeball, Great Ball, Ultra Ball, Master Ball. Those were the only Pokeballs back then. I really like the variety in Pokeballs nowadays. I think they're really neat and fun. And they can be a form of expression when catching Pokemon. When you get into a fight with someone, people can see, ah, oh, so that's how you caught that Pokemon. Ain't that interesting? Rather than just the usual orange and white tint. I'm running out of name ideas. How do I get the other Okay, so I can only take one. Aha! That's an important move. Let's retreat. I haven't made it to the second floor yet anyway. No big deal. A rat. Not worth it. Just go away. Where the hell is Boulder Smash? Oh, there are Pokemon here. This initial puzzle is pretty annoying. I believe I can do anything. I can move mountains. Martian terrain would probably be really cool once it finally gets an atmosphere and starts growing trees of its own. What would the trees look like? Maybe they'd look like the trees we see in the Nether. Wouldn't that be grand? Alright, careful. A rare candy. Cool. I like hard men. Wait, shit! That was a terrible sentence. That was supposed to sound threatening. Instead, I ended up sounding flirtatious. So I need to. Yep. Anyway, pushing that aside is a terrible idea. Simple enough. Frick. Whoops. Ah, ground is neutral to ground. Let's try catching it, why not? Oh, hello. This here is Victory Road. I don't have a psychic type, gosh darn it. Well, that's fine. Yep, no psychic. Damn it. Yikes! Machoke! That's a thing Macho Man likes to say a lot. Along with release the bogus! Ow. This tiny little flame will finish you off. Right, I'll turn the internet back on now. The fuck is... Acho. Where are my revives? Let me use an X attack on you, actually. It'll get things done faster. What do you mean? Oh, you can only use it during fights. How lame. Why else would I be here? You're the same, aren't you? Well, this is bad. I I had to crit. Yarg, I don't have anything I can do against psychic types. Apart from Hulk. Why? I gotta use an antidote after this. Crit you. Annoying. Yeah, that's peak annoying. Stop copying my shell armor! What are you doing? Battle's a foregone conclusion. Cool. I knew that already, though. That's a very pathetic thing to do. The antidote's right there. Well, hello there, Marowak. Okay. Just kill it. I meant him, not me! One more try. Nice. Ooh, the Rude Sandstorm. Internet's still gone! Beats ground types again. Water. Right. Water. Please don't. I'm not into that. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Let me try using Virgo. Mind Whip only has 10 uses. Oh, whoops. I don't have much against a water psychic combo. No, duh. Rain Dance. And I don't get that much use out of Mist anyway, huh? Ooh. I'd love to meet them. Oh. Well, that's bad. Might you have to go do that? Of course you would. Why'd you go first? Shit. I'm not gonna win. That was an ice type move. It still does good damage. Why? I'm running out of choices. Thank you. I need you to go first. No! Screwed, I am. Why? No! Yikes. I need to go buy some more stuff. Nice. Hell yeah, soda pop. Get some more of these as well, why not? I should just get 15 more of this. I'll continue my journey on Victory Road later, actually. I'm gonna go take a shower now.